you said, they started that game up 8-0. They had a lead at halftime, but it was the runs back and forth that hurt them a bit. Masonius, another veteran on this Maryland team, with the shot clock winding down, and a veteran move from Masonius.